Hey guys, we're going to do a quick lesson on how to play Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. Not too difficult to learn. Pretty basic beginner's chords in there. There's only five chords. The only one that might cause you a few difficulties is the F bar chords, okay? If you start to learn that, this is good practice for moving between chords, okay? Strumming pattern's not too difficult either, so hopefully you'll be able to nail it quite soon, okay? Right then, so it's quite interesting, this song, because it's actually, what I like about it is the fact that the verse and the intro are played in the key of A minor, so you've got this sad song sound, you see? But then once you get into the chorus, it switches to the key of C, okay? So it's a bit more uplifting and happy. I won't get too deep into it, but basically the key of A minor and the key of C share exactly the same chords. The only difference is that they begin with their root note or their root chord, okay, which is either A minor or C. Otherwise the chords are the same, just in a different order, alright? But you just get that different either sad sound or happy sound, yeah? Okay then, so we'll start with the intro. The intro and the verses themselves have got the same chord progression and strumming pattern, okay? So if we can, well now the intro, then the chord verses themselves will be pretty much the same, okay? So, the intro is A minor, G, C and F, and then A minor, G and F. I think all that is repeated twice, okay? I've written everything below so you can, if you're struggling to keep up with me, just look at what I've written below and hopefully that'll help you keep up with me, okay? The strumming pattern, again, this will be the same for the verse, okay? Your first chord, your A minor, you do a down, down, up, down, up, okay? So it sounds a bit like this. Okay? Okay? And then when you go to the next chord, the G, you do the down, up, down. It's just a little, you miss a couple of strokes out there, okay? Again, just look below, I've written it down for you. If you are struggling to keep up. Right, so it sounds a bit like this. And then you go to your E, your C, again, with the C, you'll do a down, down, up, down, up. And then when you go to the F, you do a down, up, down, okay? So I'll do all four chords now, okay? Say them out as I'm doing them, okay? A minor, G, C, F, A minor, G, and F, A minor, G, C, F. Okay? So basically, that's your intro, okay? You repeat that twice, and then we get into the verse itself, and again, it's the verse up until the last little bit where you add a D in, which I'll show you, it's exactly the same, okay? Same strumming pattern and the same chord progression, okay? So look below for your chord progression. I'll just play the first verse for you, okay? So remember, it starts with an A minor, okay? Okay? Grew up in a small town, then the rain would fall down, I'd just stare at my So, the last bit I would pray is A minor, G and F, okay? I would pray. In fact, if you wanted to set it down a bit, I don't want to try and confuse you too much, but if you wanted the last bit, you could just go down, up, down, okay? Just to kind of finish that bit off, okay? I would pray, okay? I would pray, okay? So, but again, as you learn the song, you'll add your own embellishments and obviously change the strumming pattern. Okay, again, you might also hear me strumming it a bit differently to what I'm teaching you. But I think what I'm, if you go by what the string pattern I've written down below, as a good basis to start learning the song, then you can move on from there and alter it to suit yourself, okay? So that's your intro and your verse. Then we get onto the chorus. Like I said, it changes the key of C, so same chord. Oh, hold on, sorry. We'll just go back to the last bit. I forgot to mention the last bit of the verse. Before you get into the chorus, where you've got this, where you go, I would pray with A minor, G and F. I would pray, okay? Then we want to go to break away. We're going to the chorus. For that one, again, I've written it below, we're going to do an A minor, G, D, F and G. Okay, so it's like this. So again, it's A minor, G, D, F and G. So I'll just run this through, okay? I pray, A minor, G, D, F and G, okay? So that D, the only time you use the D is just at the end of the chorus, the verse, as you're going into the chorus, okay? So it's break away, okay? So, right then, so chorus itself, like I said, starts in the key of C. Same chords, just different progression, okay? And the strumming pattern itself is slightly different. You're doing the down, down, up, all the way through, okay? So just do that all the way through and it should sound pretty okay, all right then? So for you, chorus, it's C, G, A minor and F, C, G, A minor, G and F, okay? Written below, have a look at that and I'll just play it, okay? So, I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly, do what it takes till I touch the sky. I'll take a wish, take a chance, make a change. Again, that bit at the end and break away, do the down, up, down bit, okay? Break away, okay? Sounds like a nice way to kind of, to end that bit of chorus, okay? Again, out of the darkness and into the sun, I won't forget all the ones that I love. I'll take a risk, take a chance, make a change. Then we go to the little da 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 da. Again, all that is just your intro over again, okay? And then you'll go on to your next verse, which just play it the same as the other verses, okay? And then the only difference really is our little bit of a bridge, okay? Another chorus, and then we go into the bridge. And basically, the bridge itself, again, chords written below, same strumming pattern, down, down, up, okay? Just do that all the way through your bridge. So basically, the bridge is a G, okay? So, buildings with 100 floors, okay? And then a CF, burning around and over, no. Revolving doors, okay? That was a C and an F. And then a G, C, F. Okay? Maybe I don't know where they'll take me, but... Okay? A G, and then C, F at the end there. And then another G and a C and an F. Okay? Gotta keep moving on. And then, at the end, we had a nice little D just before we break back into the chorus. Fly away, fly away, F and G, break away, F and G. Okay? And then back into chorus. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. Though it's not easy, I'll tell you goodbye. Okay? And basically, just run through your chorus again, and then there's a little bit of a fading away where you just kind of fade away with breakaway. But again, I think just concentrate on all that and then you can work on that bit at the end. And that's about it, really. There's not a great deal more to say. If you had any questions, just send me a message and I'll hopefully be able to help you out.